BP Moo said, a guy in a barracks room next to me had a paint shop set up in his room and stayed off base. So he didn't even live there. He used it to paint motorcycles, dirt bikes, and BMX pieces in there.
Brilliant.
Love it. Okay, well, I mean, now we can move on.
I don't know if you can really even penalize him for something like that. I think it's incredible.
That's awesome.